on behalf of your authorized Buick dealer, presents... P.M., the Patrice Munsel Show, with tonight's guest stars, Tony Bennett and Howard Morris. And here is Patrice Munsel.
Goes. Here it is, the end of January already. Are you still writing 1957 on everything the way I am? Is that ridiculous? I wonder why we do that. But before any more of this year slips by, I'd like to make a wish. Wish I may, wish I might, get the wishes I'm wishing tonight. The mud is dry and sweet, to come along and sweep me off my feet. How I wish he were here. He'll hold me close and hug me tight. So that's the wish I wish I may, I might. Wish I had a handsome guest star. Shall we say the very best star? Someone smooth to dance along with and to harmonize his song with. I would wish for Tony Bennett if I could get the wish I. I wish I may.
When it's dark and we'll arrive.
I wish I might.
Some secluded little jiving.
I wish I may. I wish I might.
More than likely won't be seen there.
I wish I may.
We will play a private love scene.
And we will get the wish I wish tonight.
Then we'll find a secret hideaway. Where a band of sweetly violin play. In the candlelight we'll wind there and dine there till we begin to feel we're spinning away.
That's why I wish I might, I wish I may.
Wish I may.
Then the violins will die away.
Wish I might.
Up to heaven we will fly away.
Wish I may.
We will leave the world so far below.
Wish I might.
Beneath the morning star below.
So just say needles,
pins,
triplets, twins.
Twins fly, fly, fly.
Give a yell, give a cheer. 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 Give
it's so nice having you. You sound so beautiful.
Oh, thank you very much. You have to do your best on this show. Everybody has so much fun.
Why, thank you very much, Tony.
In fact, I was talking to Vic Damone and Julius LaRosa.
Oh, they were on the show a little while ago. Just wonderful.
Yes, they told me what a great time they had here, and we figured out a little surprise for you.
Oh, you shouldn't have.
Uh-huh.
What is it?
Come over here. Listen.
All right.
Patrice Munsel from Spokane, Washington. Here is your very first voice teacher. The man who started you on the road to your success, Dr. Kleine von Schnecken.
Can't you see this is a very touching moment?
Oh, Patrice, doctor. Doctor, this is Pat over here.
Oh, Patrice, Patrice.
Oh, there.
Where?
You feeling a little better now?
Oh, I'm so sorry, Patrice, my poopsie. I'm so sorry. I apologize. I got so excited I didn't recognize you. Oh, sweetie, let me look at you. Look how she turned out. 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 Oh, look how she turned out. What's the matter? I couldn't have a little chord or something from the band? I flew all the way from Spokane. A little... Thanks a lot, Charlie.
Listen, Pat, do you want to be left alone with the doctor?
No. But why don't we take a look at the new 1958 Buick, all right?
Hey, that sounds great.
Good idea.
Oh, is that a Patrice?
Is that a Buick?
There's big news in the air these days. News of the United States Air Force Lockheed C-130 Hercules, the world's fastest cargo carrier. And inside this ship, which is soon to be available for commercial use, there's more big news. For those doors are opening on a new kind of car, the airborne B-58 Buick. Here is the first automobile literally born of aviation principles. With new flight pitch Dynaflow, for example, Buick switches the pitch a million ways, exactly like this prop jet airplane. Now watch. In the plane, the pilot touches the throttle. Automatically, the propellers switch pitch for maximum efficiency from those Allison engines. In the new Buick, the driver touches the accelerator. Automatically, the Dynaflow propellers switch pitch for maximum efficiency from Buick's new B12000 engine. Result, pitch-perfect smoothness in all stages of takeoff, climbing, cruising. Now, meet another aviation principle in the airborne B-58 Buick, a greater use of aluminum than ever before. Strong, light aluminum is put to work in the functioning parts of the new Buick. In the transmission and the cooling system, for example. And in Buick's award-winning air-cooled aluminum brakes, described by Sports Cars Illustrated as a 100% improvement over conventional Detroit brakes. Drive the car that looks and feels like flight on wheels, the airborne B-58 Buick. It's a fact, friends. You can own a B-58 Buick for just pennies more a day than the so-called low-price 3. What's more, you can buy a Buick for less than 27 models of those smaller cars. So see your quality Buick dealer tomorrow for a demonstration.
But this time I would like to hear more support under the diaphragm, yeah?
Oh, please? Yes.
You want
yes?
Yeah.
Thank
yeah.
You.
Oh, funny.
Oh, Dr. von Schnecken, what a wonderful studio you've rented. It's charming. I brought Tony along.
Oh, wunderbar. Oh, Pat, how beautiful you are. Oh, you're so beautiful.
Dr. Schnecken, this is Pat over here.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Bennett.
No, this is Mr. Bennett over here.
I don't know who this fella is. Here, you come in here, won't you? I would like for you to meet Signor Pino Baratti. This is Miss Patrice Munsel.
Molto piacere.
Oh, anche per me, signor.
Pino Baratti, this is Tony Bennett.
Buongiorno, come sta?
Oh, molto bello, Bennett, grazie.
Ma, signor Baratti, lei ha un così bella voce.
Oh, grazie.
Bellissimo, un bravo tenore. 30 subs.
Make mine with mozzarella cheese, a little anchovies, and nice and crispy on the bottom, yeah? And so what are you doing, Mr. Benny?
No, it's Bennett.
Bennett?
And he sings up a storm.
Oh, you would sing up a storm for me, perhaps, yeah?
Oh, I would love to, yes.
Good, eh?
Now, would you give me an arpeggio?
Oh, it'd be my pleasure, arpeggio.
Come on, let's go listen.
Wait a minute. You're going to sing like that? You're going to stand like that so sloppy? Now, when you sing, you must stand up straight. Yeah, stand up straight. Pull in the stomach and take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. Keep taking a deep breath. You got it?
Yes.
Now sing, Daddy-o. Without a song, the day would never end. Without a
without a song. That field of corn would never, never see a plow. That field of corn would be deserted now. Man is born, but he's no good no how. Without a song, I've got my troubles and woe, but sure as I know that Jordan will roam, I'll get along as long as the song.
Would you sing me an aria from
opera? Please.
Oh, darling, of course. What you want?
I would like, since Pino is here, you would sing, perhaps sing for me the love duet from La Boheme, yeah?
I adore
it. Yeah, remember, Mimi is warming herself by the fire,
yeah.
And her lover, Pino, is standing looking at her. And the two lovers sing to one another of their great love. Yeah, please.
Oh, al ritorno.
Curioso!
Dammi il braccio, mi avvicina.
Oh, bellissima, signore.
Very good, very, very good, very good, very good.
You don't look as though you liked it very much.
Well, I could see already you forgot some of the things that I taught you a long time ago, yes?
What did I forget?
Well, you're singing off the breath instead of on the breath, thereby causing the diaphragm to mingle with the esophagus, bumping into the fluttering larynx as the vocal cords bounce into a vibrato that completely distorts the image of a bell tone that is entirely necessary for the proper timbre of the upper middle class and early register.
What does that mean?
Why do you care? You're making a fortune.
Oh,
sorry, Paul.
Well, no, truthfully, I really would appreciate anything that you could, you know, help me with.
Well, Patsy Poopsie, to tell you the truth, I think you could improve your diction when you sing Shin Liebchen. I, you know what I mean, Shin?
I think Shin Yanshin.
Yeah, good Shin, good Shin, good Shin. It will give you more distinction when you sing Shin.
Yeah.
So I think we have a little diction lesson, yeah?
Yeah.
Mr. Benshin, come over here, you too, please. Yeah. You could use a little of this chair too, Charlie. Right. Now we have the lesson in the diction. You will please to repeat after me.
Yeah.
Moses supposes his toes are roses.
Moses supposes his toes are roses.
But Moses supposes erroneously.
For Moses, he knows it, his toes are roses.
For Moses supposes his toes to be. Moses are roses.
Thank you.
talks about the rain in Spain.
The rain in Spain falls mainly on the plain.
An automatic utensil out of an ordinary skillet. Just put it there on the full-size 8-inch heat minder unit of a new sheer-look electric range from Frigidaire. Unwatched sausages won't burn. That soup won't scorch or boil over. Bacon won't burn or stick to the frying pan. Nor will you have to stick around the range. Instead, you merely dial the cooking temperature. The Frigidaire heat minder unit maintains that temperature automatically. Surface cooking without looking and without waiting, thanks to still another wonderful Frigidaire feature, the speed heat unit. This test unit is cold. Now I turn on the speed heat. Watch that bacon. Instantly, extra heat warms the pan, takes the bacon from a cold start to sizzling hot in exactly 23 seconds. Another reason why Golden Anniversary Frigidaire ranges are the world's easiest to use.
Pleasure, Patrice.
And darling, you can use your own voice now.
Good night, good night, good night, me girl. Good night, me Colleen, me girl, me Colleen.
No, Howie, that's not your real voice, your own voice.
My own voice. I'll tell you,
Pat, I've been using so many dialects lately, I don't know which is my own voice.
But that's it. That's your own voice.
No, that's the dialect. This is my own voice.
This is it. Well, good night, darling, whatever you are.
Good night.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Oh, you're another man. Tony Bennett? Singing with you tonight. I just loved it. Will you come back again?
Oh, I'd love to. If it's my pleasure, I'll feed a thing.
Must be Patrick. Oh, hi, Benny. Come on in.
Have your gift from next week's guest.
Box of popcorn.
Here's the card.
Well, let's see what this is from.
For whom?
Dear Pat, here's a box of popcorn for you to eat while you're watching my old movies on TV. Love, Cesar Romero. Well, I hope you tune in when Cesar Romero and the wonderful dancing star of Pajama Game, Miss Carol Haney, pays us a call.
Miss Munsel,
yes.
Don't forget about this.
Oh, heavens, no, that's the most important thing. Won't you please measure the height of your own boy or girl? Put dimes like this on a strip of tape and have your own march of dimes. Would you have it ready when the mothers for polio call on you this week? Well, should we have some popcorn? Empty, Vinny.
I did it again.
Well, since you've already had the popcorn, let's go to the movies, okay?
Okay.
Good night.
Breezy and easy and fun to see. That's the way we hope you like TV.
Presented by Buick on behalf of your authorized Buick dealer.
Join Walter Winchell next for an absorbing true life story. Sunday night, watch Adventure at Scott Island following Maverick on ABC Television Network.